Alrighty, man. What is good about it? Welcome back to another episode of the Broke the Billionaire RP. And as y'all can tell, man, we going live tonight. Hey, man, I've been having some things come up, and it's been making me, like, you know what I'm saying, not really have almost an open schedule for real. But that's the main reason why we going live and stuff more often, man. You know what I'm saying? I be trying to go live whenever I can't, you know what I'm saying, just, you know, do a video. So, you know what I'm saying? Makes it easy. All right, man, I forgot. See, I got a couple things I had already flew in, and it's a couple things I got to do already, man. I ain't going to hold you. Let me go ahead and make sure everything's going good with the stream. Make sure we're going good here. Let me check this out. Okay, I didn't change the thumbnail. Oh, snizzle my nizzle. Hold on. Let me go ahead and do that real quick, guys. Hold on. I know y'all ain't gonna mind that. What's going on, everybody? I'm gonna go ahead and say what's up to everybody in chat in just a second. I gotta change the thumbnail. So if y'all wanna see the new thumbnail, refresh the stream, you know what I'm saying? But let me see. Let me go ahead. I just put the new one on there. Let me refresh, make sure it updated. It might not update for me now. It might not update for me now. Ain't that bad a bit. Alright. Oh no, I did update. Okay, all right, we good to go. All right, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna make this happen. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy. We're gonna be doing some trapping. We got a lot of PD in the city today. Like a lot. It's like at least about 3 or 4 officers. And I ain't gonna hold you, man. That's a lot in GTA, bro. You really don't need that many officers in the city, but hey, man. You know what I'm saying? Depending on how many people are actually coming in the city and all that good stuff. All right, let me make sure I do still have a chat pool though, because I accidentally minimized that by accident. All right, let me put this up here. All right, and then like I did say today's episode, man, I'm gonna be meeting up. I got a bunch of people that's waiting on me to serve them. I gotta go ahead and drop off a couple of bricks. Y'all know, man, all that good stuff. And I'm taking a little too long to get started. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and make this happen. Like I got one person outside, man. He waiting for me to take him to the damn Apple store so he can get a phone. Let's go ahead and make our way on out there, bro. Hopefully y'all do enjoy. Oh shit, what the fuck? Damn, my window's busted out. Y'all know I'm a free figure. Yo, what's good, bro?
Yo.
What's going on, man?
I'm about to get low.
Oh, shit. Were they out here looking for you?
Nah. Those niggas just on bullshit, bro. They got me again.
Yeah, I can tell. I see you done going. You done went ahead and switched whips again.
Yeah, they got me again in this one.
All right, let me go ahead. Let me give you these real quick.
Bro, motherfucking cop said I need to start driving 170s, bro.
Oh shit. Hey, I'm finna go put this money up. I got too much on me.
Yeah. I'm about to get low like a motherfucker. It's a cut right here, yo. I'll holler at y'all, yo.
Alright. Oh shit. Yo.
Yo.
I was about to say, what you done fell asleep in passenger seat, cuz?
Hell no, I just rolled me a blunt, guy.
Okay. I was about to say, man, let's go ahead and make this trip. I'm probably gonna have to stop. I'm gonna stop and get some gas.
Alright,
you know what I'm saying? You never know. We might need to take the ass on that ride.
Come on, I just put my seat, bro.
I will put mine on too.
This shit gonna get real. Oh, yeah.
What are you telling, boy? They was already outside the motel waiting on me. Is that him right there? Bro, that's him right there! Bro. And he think he's slick! I don't see him. I don't see him no more. I think I went around the corner. Alright, we good. Hey man, they out here for real. This shit about to be nasty. Oh, whoa, I couldn't turn. What the hell? Alright. I'm going to stop at this gas station up here real quick. Awesome. Make sure we full on gas before we gotta do any high speeds, anything. Hold on, bro. That blowing me up, cuz. Yo.
Howard. Yup.
Yo,
we on the way now?
I bet I'm in this little alleyway. I'm right across the street from the Apple store. The feds was just on that street, like, right.
Oh, yeah.
I just in the little alleyway. These boys hot.
Man, what? They got the city on lock right now, cuz.
Man, these boys is hot. I'm about to get my stuff and put it up.
But I ain't gonna hold you, sound like what I'm about to end up having to do, cuz I don't even think I'm gonna be able to move no work out here today. Unless I go to the country.
Nah, yeah, I'm about to just get this off and put it up. And I'll tell you about it when you pull up.
All right. Damn. Well, y'all see it, man. Y'all see it, man. Shit crazy, cuz. Go on ahead, let's get ready. All right, come on, cuz, ready to go. Look, every time I hear your seatbelt click, I forget to put mine on. Hold on.
Come on, click yours too.
I ain't gonna hold you, man. If that one officer get behind me and they call for another one, I'm gonna have to run. But there's one right there at the light. I'm gonna have to run though, cause goddamn one of them, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if he recognized this motherfucker after I had one and got it repainted. So, you know. You know. Damn, it's another one coming down the street. What the hell? Let me slow this bitch down, man. Hold on. You see this shit? What the hell they harassing for, cuz? He just popped the fattest U-turn at that light. I don't even know the speed limit in this area, but I'm just gonna do 30. What the fuck? What the hell am I getting pulled over for? Hey, cuz, man. I don't even know what the hell I'm getting pulled over for, bro. I was just doing 30.
This shit wild, bro. Bro. You just want to pull a nigga over. And it look like they got an undercover behind them, okay?
Well, and that undercover fast as hell, too. It's crazy as hell, bro. It's crazy as hell. And I need to go to the bank.
Sir.
What's going on?
So when I turn my lights on and you make that left turn, I mean pull over immediately, not now.
Hey,
not
whoa, whenever whoa.
You feel like it.
Hold on, calm down. It ain't even that. I didn't think it was smart to pull over in the middle of the street.
When I tell you to pull over, you pull over.
All right, next time, anyway, I stop in the middle of the street.
But do you even know why I pulled you over? You ought to.
Hell nah. The tent.
One, pulled you over because of that illegal plate back there.
Illegal plate? It's a temp plate. What you mean? That ain't illegal.
It's a temp plate. How long you had the vehicle?
About 3 days, 3 or 4 days.
Yeah, so you had a temp plate and you don't have a front plate to actually identify what the actual plate is.
I ain't think I need no front plate now.
Right. You think you need one? Who you think you are?
Hey, bro, I'm just driving my Mustang, bro. I go get it taken care of. I go get it taken care of. Goddamn, when I need to get it taken care of.
Before you give me another reason to tow your vehicle.
Oh, tow my car. Damn, there go my license.
Don't see it.
Oh, that didn't. Oh, damn. Hold on. Try it again. Alright, that's all.
Yeah, here you go. Say it again. No, I didn't. Didn't see it. What's your first and last name?
Hold on. See, cause, hold on. This gotta work. Hold on. You try that? Is that, you see that?
Try dragging your ID card to use and hitting
show. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Must not work then. What's your first and last name?
Kyrie Anderson.
All right, go ahead and sit tight.
I had tried that damn license show. Look, I ain't gonna lie. Something's telling me, they about to try something. Something's telling me they about to try something, man. What's going on, Jamari? Welcome to the stream, man. KJ, Deshaun, Colton, Slim Jim, Quan, Allen, Josh, what's good, man? Brighton, Savage, Jay, Antoine. Let me see, Jenna 6, what's good, man? Pac-Man, what's good with your bro? It's been a minute. Tyler, what's good? Yes, oh man. Terry, Rayshawn, what's good, man? Appreciate y'all for joining in. Y'all know what's going on, man. I hope buddy ain't trying to find them, because I'm damn sure clean, man. You know what I'm saying? He said, should have known it was Snipes. that ain't Snipes. That's Officer Tyrese. That ain't Snipes. But it should have known it was Officer Tyrese. That's what it should have known. damn, bro ass is blowing me up. Yo. Hold on. I had to do that. Yo.
He on some bullshit, bro. He locked me up early.
Yo. Why the hell he just called another one with a whole another car?
Watch this.
C8.
Bro, wow. What the fuck?
Yeah, ain't it?
Man, I'm just hang up the phone, bro. Then, bro, why we at the damn stop so damn long, bro? What the fuck? These folks really on, bro? They really on something. Man, Jay said Mike gotta fly in and get him off your back. Where you at, cuz? Where you at? Come help me. Help me.
All right, you got a clean record, surprisingly. I see you're a mechanic boss. It'd be a shame if that clean record was to go to... Hey, sir, go ahead and back up. Back up.
Oh, shit. Hey, I don't know what he got going on.
But anyway, it'd be a shame if that clean record was to go to dirty, now wouldn't it?
Yeah, you're right. That's why I ain't doing nothing. You know, I pull over, you know what I'm saying?
All right, I suggest you get a plate on this vehicle ASAP. If I pull you over again and you ain't got a plate on this vehicle or any vehicle that you have, you're getting towed. Understood?
Ah, shit. God damn. Why you got to be a hard ass, bro? You good?
You love that bash, don't you, girl?
Go ahead and get up out of here. Oh, is there somebody else in the car I didn't identify? Your partner.
Whoa. You just said I could go.
Come here.
You just said I could go.
No, what's finna happen is I'm finna give you a ticket for illegal tent. So you better
illegal tent. Whoa. What?
You better tell your friend to shut up.
Oh boy.
But anyway, go to pull off.
Shut your goddamn mouth, cuz.
Beat his ass when I see him. Come on,
brother, them folks, yo, them folks is hot for no damn reason, cuz. God damn. I ain't gonna lie, man. I think I picked the wrong time to do a stream, man. I'm looking at this baby monitor, and my son going to sleep. Like, he's sitting, I got him in his chair. And he leaning over, like he falling asleep. Damn, and I gotta go put him to sleep, and I can't put him to sleep. I'm live now.
Hey, man.
Oh damn, I gotta go and get me some damn, I'm a little stressed. See, 12 got me stressed out. 12 got me stressed out, cuz. I'm finna have to go, I gotta go and get, Damn, you got a blunt on you, bro?
Hell no, 12, I gotta go get a phone.
Damn, I need
bro, why the fuck is you harassing us, folk?
Hey, Brian, look.
At this point, gang, this harassment, folk. Why is you next to us, bro?
I'm not racing you, cuz. What the hell you think this is? That man there. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I might have to make a detour to go get this blunt, bro. Because I'll fuck around and die being this stressed. I need to hurry up and go. Yeah, let me see if I can hurry up and make this quick. Get the fuck from around here. And we gotta hurry up because bro ass waiting on us too at the Apple store. I gotta hurry up. I was about to sign no damn way. He not following me, bro. Alright, let me hurry up and make this trip. I gotta hurry. I'm already losing health. My shit halfway now.
How the hell I get your ID off my screen?
Oh, press escape. I think it's escape or backspace on your keyboard.
Hell no.
Oh, there you go. Alright,
hold on, man. Let me run in here.
Damn, I'm locked in.
That's a
move
for the
same. Why I can't get out the car? Oh, my doors is locked. Alright, I'm getting a phone call now. Why is everything happening now? What the fuck? Damn, man, so much shit going on, girl. All right, let me fire this damn blunt up. I'm live. All right, Jesus, man, folks coming. Oh shit. All right, here we go. All right, man, let's get this on the pop, man. I gotta pay more attention to what I'm doing now. Damn, shaking a little hectic. I bought 2 blunts, so I'm gonna go ahead and 5 blunts. Now let me hurry up and get over here to bro ass, cause he waiting on me. I just had to do the dash all the way down here. Then yo, you been waiting on me to goddamn go take you just to go get a damn phone.
Yeah, yeah, get drugs, all that. I got my boy waiting that pill on me. I gotta go scoop him all up.
Oh yeah, see, all right, yeah, let's hurry this shit up. Oh hell no, what the fuck was I thinking? Let me go back the way I came. But that was going towards there, but we the fuck around and got pulled over again.
He was gonna get your ass by this plate too.
Man, what? I can't do nothing but that plate right now. To be honest with you, bro, I don't think I can change that plate right now.
Exactly, so you just gonna have to pitch up.
And so I'm gonna have to just, oh shit. All right, got it. All right, pull it up here. I know he ain't gonna want no 10 damn bricks off me though. All right, now I gotta slow it down because we back up there in that area. Why is my phone on my screen? All right, yeah, we back up here in that area now. All right, I'm gonna get you a phone. I about to say the door's locked again. All right, we're going ahead and do that. Is that damn bet? Yeah, them boys hot as hell. Look, everybody saying that shit. Everybody saying they hot as fuck in the city. Need some repair work done on my whip too. I can't even drive that mother. Damn. Pulled to the motel down the street, 614. All right, we're going to wait on bro to come back out. We're going to go ahead and pull up. Oh yeah, it's right down the street. I just gotta make sure we don't run into 12 again, man. Y'all see 12 is out here, bruh. They is not playing either, bruh. You said they always effing with me, but they effing with everybody, bruh. They ain't trying to mess with just me, but they messing with everybody. They called back up on my ass too. Can't wait till the new cars. I might have to probably go switch to my charger since I ain't got no plate on this. Alright, let me tell bro I'm coming. Cause I damn sure didn't respond. I'm waiting on dude in here to go ahead and get this damn phone. Damn man, don't take that long about one phone, cuz. Alright, let me tell you about real quick. If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure you smash that like button down below. And also you guys can join the Discord if you guys want to be able to fly in and play in the city as well, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, the city's been picking up slightly, just ever so slightly. It's taking a little time, but you know, we having fun. We doing what we gotta do, man. You know what I'm saying? We doing what we gotta do. But yeah, the link is in the description down below. If I am mistaken, let me double check. Yes, sir, NRP Discord to join. Yeah, that is in the description down below. It's the first link. You guys can click that, join the Discord, and then you have to type your age, location, and your, if you agree to the rules down in the how to join the server channel. And then you need to try and join the server so that you can get a whitelist code. Once you get the whitelist code, it's like a 5-digit code. You'll send that code in general chat and I'll go ahead and get you whitelisted so you can join the city. What the hell he got going on, man? And then they're running their goddamn mouth. All right.
Oh shit.
Oh man, yeah, you owe me a window.
Damn, okay, I'm sorry, I paid for that motherfucker.
Yeah, you owe me a window, okay. Damn, you doing it again, bro? What's up with you?
Hey, right, what's
said,
going?
You said, fuck that doubles. Shit. I'm finna break the window. I'm gonna break the bitch twice. All right, go ahead. I was about to say, is that 12 behind me, bro? Cause that car damn sure was on the curb. It wasn't on the curb when we first was over here. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Go ahead and eat real quick before I fucking pass out. Look, that's 12 right there riding by. I think this bro right here that's supposed to be meeting up with. Yup. I'm going ahead and pull out. Yes, sir.
Yo, what it do?
What's good with man, you, man?
Hell out here tonight.
Man, what? My bread, dude pulled me over for nothing and then try to make it by my damn plate.
I think I saw your man's over there at the station when I was in the station. So this is what happened. Mind you, I need some repair work bad. I can't even drive my fucking whip right now. That bitch just smoking. So I had, you know what I'm saying? I had to hop in something, to, you know what I'm saying, to head your way.
Mm-hmm.
So, man, I'm literally crossing by the corner store and the fucking fizz is right there at the light as I'm pulling up. I'm like, I know you fucking lying. So I pull up. I try to act cool. You know what I'm saying? Pull up, try to act cool. I pull to the next light. It's a red light. I stop at that bitch. I move forward at the green light. By that time, he see the window that's broken open, so he pulled me over. I try to play it cool, but that shit wasn't working. I tried to peel a little corner right quick, and
See, I ain't gonna hold you. They dance with his hot out here, and they dance with trying to meet that quota. They trying to get folks, boy. Got to stand clear, cuz. Got to stand clear.
I'm already
clear.
Knowing. I really ain't even finna be. I'm finna grab this little old from you. So, but no, I need that gun license. I need to grab one off you. And I got that 35 for you, too.
All right. So, what you trying to get?
You just need one. I'll throw you the 35 back. So, I guess I'll throw you, what, 70?
Yeah.
For the 35 I owe you?
Uh-huh.
And then I owe you 10K for the gun license. That's how that
works. Nah, I gotta go and pick up some of them. I ain't got nothing on me right now.
Okay. Well I'll just throw you 70 then. You know what I'm saying? That's a 35 and then you just throw me one.
Alright, yeah, that'll work.
Bet.
Alright, shit, anybody wanna hit this motherfucker? I accidentally fired this bitch up.
Yeah, pass me that. You ain't got my phone number when I dropped that bitch.
Yeah, I got your number.
Send me yours so I can see this bread for that work.
I did it already. Share my shit too. All right, you said you did it?
Yeah, you get it.
Yeah, uh-huh. All right. Oh, damn. I gave that. Damn. Hey. Hey, Tom, I gave that brick to you. Hey, pass that brick down, bro. Then pass this blunt.
Right down the ground.
Man, how can I get some repair work done on my whip? I can't even drive that motherfucker right now.
So you pull it to the shop, I'll get you taken care of.
I bet that bitch in there. It's in a.
No cow. What's up, G? You gonna do me a little paint job on my mug? I'm a super B man. Say phone number not registered.
What the fuck?
Phone number not registered.
I'm gonna run across the street.
Man, let me throw this in the crib real quick.
Oh damn, it is a man across the street. You said what?
I'm finna throw this little brick in the crib. I really need to grab my whip out the fucking garage, but that bitch just smoking, so I gotta drive that motherfucker slow as hell, cause it's so fucking hot in the streets, I can't even grab some shit right now. You know what I'm saying? I can't even jump in some shit.
See, look, I got too much on me. I need to go put some of this shit up.
Bro, not only that, another cop had stopped me while I'm pulling up at the garage, cause I had hopped in another whip, and I had to, you know what I'm saying, just smooth talk him off.
Oh, yeah,
let me go. I'm like, it's hot as hell.
Hey, look, shit, I got lit up just now. I ain't even gonna lie. I don't know if I want to do no trapping, bro.
But yeah, I mean, I'll throw you a little cash if you can, you know what I'm saying, run me to the garage and I'll just follow you to the shop because I can't even drive that much. I'm saying, I can't even get to the shop. You really got a two-seat in your man's with you, fuck.
Yeah, that was, which garage you going to? I got to take him to a garage, too.
It's the one at 750.
One at 750.
Yeah. Level right quick. I just need to get my car in there, get that brick, and I can go.
All right. Well, shit, I'm going to just throw this in here, and you know what I'm saying? You can drop him off if you want, if that's cool with you, and just pull back up.
Yeah, I'm about to say, ain't doing nothing taking him down the street. I'm probably going to switch to my damn Super B, too, because goddamn, I ain't got no plate on this motherfucker. He talking about he going to impound my shit. I'm not trying to get impounded, cuz. Okay. I'm gonna go put my shit up until I figure out when the hell my plate coming in. But shit, yeah, I'll pull back up.
If it's cool with you, just drop bro off and, you know what I'm saying, switch whips and I'll just be chilling here. I'm gonna just throw this brick in here and I'll post up.
Alright.
I bet.
I'm gonna make this up, man. Now you see, we finna have to risk goddamn ride a pass ass again with this damn plate like this.
Yeah.
I'm about to go ahead and just tell him, man, I'm finna just swap cars, man. You ain't gotta worry about the plate. I ain't even finna drive this motherfucker right now. My plate ain't came in yet. I just need to go ahead and get my play then. Maybe slow it down. You get right in there, you gotta slow it down. Damn, man, I can't even open up my Mustang no more. This bitch sounds so good. It'd be so hard not to open this bitch up.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit, I need to get in touch with Simeon and see when the hell he gonna have another little drop come in.
Hey, Nooking.
Yo.
Nooking, you fooled my car, bro.
You say what?
I know who's her petrol can.
I got attached to one of my vehicles.
Hold on, you said do what now? Hey, man. Man, you give me, what'd you give me a jerry can for? Yo. Yeah, so you can go ahead. You can probably ride with me. Meet me at the shop so I can go ahead and put them original colors back on your shit.
Say LS Customs, right?
Yep.
I had them on the way.
All right. What, you ran out of gas or something?
No, zero fuel.
Oh, you ain't got no gas? Yeah, you ain't got no gas.
No, why?
Let me see, man. I don't know. I might not be able to goddamn put no gas in this motherfucker for you. And you ain't go to the gas station? Why you take the motherfucker to the gas station? It's a gas station down the street from here.
Gas station?
Yeah, the gas station. It's 834 down the street from here. Okay. 834 on your map. Let me go ahead and pull up. Oh, we never bought the Super B, cuz I just drove that motherfucker for the day. Oh man. I'm probably finna have to just go buy another car from the dealership, cuz I never bought my Super B yet. Oh my Jesus. I haven't bought my Super B yet. Yo, I'm gonna have to go buy another car. So I guess y'all gonna be with me to, you know, see what kind of car I get to buy. Or if y'all don't mind, I can just spawn me one in again, I guess. I really don't wanna do that, man. I wanna do it the right way. But man, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna get the slim body. We were supposed to pick up the slim body. I smooth forgot about that, though. I gotta remove the Santa Fe out of my garage, too, because y'all know we returned that already, so I gotta remove that. Yeah, bro has had the Super B. I'm gonna have to go ahead and get me one. Because y'all know I was gonna get the slim body. If y'all don't mind me spawning that in, I'll go ahead and I'll spawn it in. Oh shit, I was supposed to go back and go pick bro ass up. let me ride up here real quick, go pick bro ass up, man. Yo, but I know that car was just going sideways. No, y'all seen that. Let me try the interior on this joint. Yes, sir. This joint right here, get that speed up, guy. Get that speed up. Go ahead, let's make our way on up in here. Hey, bro, as like he gone. Definitely not about to wait right here too long. See if he here, man. You know what I'm saying? He said, nah, let's buy a new car, Escalade V. Man, you know, they ain't even in the dealership neither. We gotta buy what's in the dealership. I'm gonna have to see. We probably finna have to just go ahead. It's a dealership down the street, actually. Let's go ahead and check that out real quick. We might be able to find some in there. I do got cash on me. I don't know if the cash got to be in the bank or not. And if it do, it's a bank right there down the street. So there's two of them down the street, actually. So I ain't tripping. Let's go ahead. Let's take a stroll through here. Let's see what they got in here, man. I need something else that got a plate on it, though, because they're going to keep pulling me over. They're going to keep pulling me over for having this damn plate. I'm going to have to get this plate swapped out. All right.
Go ahead, let's make this happen, man.
right. Let me see. Where is it? Oh, right here. All right. So y'all can go ahead and let me know what cards y'all think we should go ahead and grab out of here. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Kind of like this motherfucker right here. This joint clean. I don't think he got a plate though. But that motherfucker clean. I want 128 for it. That's the only coupe they got there. Oh, they got the red eye. We get us a red up. Oh, we got the Charger. There's the Hellcat. I actually got to swap this hood on here, so this hood won't stay on here. I'm actually swap the, I'm going to swap the actual hood that's supposed to be on there. The actual Hellcat hood instead. So, you know, once we do have this, we're going to have it for a little short period of time before we put the Hellcat hood back on it. So, y'all let me know, man. We do got the Chargers in this model trucker, man. And then we got the red eye. I got the red eye Charger too, man. I'm actually gonna replace this car with another one too. Got the Ghost. Shoot, man, the Trackhawk might not be in the damn dealership right now, actually. See, like, as the way I'm doing the city now is I'm doing dealership updates, so I'm adding like 5 to 10 cars every day. So, you know, we have these select fuel cars now, but as time goes on, we're gonna have more cars get added to the dealership. I don't know what you're talking about, man. Look, the 12 is outside. 570. Okay. Clean Huracan. I still want something with a little speed. I ain't going to hold you. I still do want something with a little speed. Oh, yeah, that super sport, motherfucker. Here, get a Hellcat. Oh, man. I ain't going to lie. I really want to spawn in my damn Super B. Got that DBX. Or the Hellcat Durango. Could get a Hellcat Durango, man. What y'all think, man? I know we did just do a little pickup on these. What y'all think, man? I ain't gonna lie. Hellcat Durango, Red Eye Charger, Red Eye Challenger, man. What y'all think, man? Say get a low key with some power. Are we in the wrong dealership for that, then? This one right here clean, bro. I really want this. This bitch so hard. Y'all see this, man? Gotta make sure it's actually good, though. You know what I'm saying? I can't just be picking anything. Hellcat Durango. I ain't gonna lie. I do the Hellcat Durango now. You know, we'll come back later for some other ones. Red Eye Charger. Charger. Damn, everybody's saying get the Charger. Shit. All right, but we're gonna get the Red Eye Charger. Everybody want the Red Eye Charger? We're gonna get the Red Eye Charger. Hey, here we go. We done bought the Red Eye Charge. And that did come out my cash, too, so. Yes, sir. Y'all see it. That Red Eye. You know what I mean? Yes, sir. Oh, I can go this way. Hold on. I gotta go shut my Mustang off. My Mustang's still running. Oh, I really can't go this way. But I'm gonna go this way anyway. All right, let me shut my Mustang off real quick. Gotta let the alarm go off on that. All right, let me hurry up. Man, bro ass that we were supposed to be meeting up with, he wasn't even outside. He told me to pull back up and he wasn't even outside. That's the crazy part. All right, we'll leave the Mustang here. Can't really drive that. Got a plate on here now. Just a rear plate though. I'm gonna pull back up to the motel one more time. What the fuck? Bruh. They is looking for me, cuz. On the game, they looking for me, dog. Cuz ain't no goddamn damn way. Ain't no goddamn damn way. We pull out the goddamn, what you call it? Pull out the dealership. And the two of them across the street? Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. We all saying put some tin on here. We'll go ahead and we'll make our way on over there. We'll go put some tin on here. I want to do some trapping, bro. Like, damn, bro. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to do any trapping. Let me pull into the motel right here. Yeah, nigga. Can't follow me back up. Yeah, wrong with you. All right, so yeah, I don't even. You see, this is what I was saying, bro. Bro ain't even in here. Now, if I pull straight back out, it's gonna look suspicious as hell. Alright, I had to make sure he was gone. Alright, let me go ahead. Let's make our way back this way, bruh. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, this is a lot faster than the Mustang at that too. A lot faster. I mean, I give or take, the Mustang is only like 500 horsepower, but still. This joint feel like it's like way more powerful.
Alright, let me go and put it on the pin here.
I think he already in here. Yep, he already in here, yep.
I'm going ahead and pull that, man.
That gang right there, wow, look. How to drive, fool?
Nigga, do you know how to drive?
Shit, my car ain't beat up.
Holy hell, nah. Who this
is on this skateboard?
Yep. Going on, man. Yeah, we gotta get this joint painted though. Oh, okay, let's get this together. Right. Hey, look, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. I'ma do it on the house this time.
Yeah, I'm taking that game. You know what I'm saying? I'ma come back with that paper next time.
Oh, niggas coming up here with no money on?
He said he's coming up here with no money on.
You see what I'm in, bro? I feel like
y'all
got
some. See what you in? This is a weak ass cat.
Yeah, you just hang for you and that last ass demon one sitting over there, man. That shit.
Bro, he said it's a weak ass cat. Damn.
Bro, look at this. You trying to line it up? Pink
slips.
Nah.
Line it up. Pink slip.
Alright,
there you go, gang. You good to go?
You done got it. Hey, I ain't even gonna count, fam. You can make this motherfucker goddamn white. No cap.
You said what?
White, make yellow. You made this motherfucker yellow for real. Make it yellow, gang.
Are you trying to go yellow? Yellow and white? Okay.
They're
purple clean. You tripping, but I feel you.
It's hard.
Yeah, I feel you. Shit, the yellow, I feel like yellow a little louder. This got a little darkness to it. Look at this. This shit loud as hell. This shit loud as hell. That motherfucker is clean.
You know what I'm saying?
I need to go and get mine, hey, bro.
I need to go grab me some bags from the store to get this shit broke down.
Oh, go to one of them 24/7 stores.
24/7 store, grab the bags out of there.
Yeah. Hey man, look, man. Hello, man. Let me answer the damn phone. Yo. Yo, you get me?
Yeah, I can hear you now. Where you at with it?
Oh, bro, I pulled up that twice.
Right here with it. I was right around the corner.
I'll pull back up.
I had to go to Domino's and get some goddamn food. I ain't had no wheels.
Oh, yeah. See, I'm already knowing that. Then. Yeah. All right, I'm about to pull
up. I'm standing right in front now.
All right, I'm on the way. Go ahead and make my way on up here to go get it, bro. His just wasn't ready, it looked like. Now, I ain't gonna lie, man. Let me know if y'all think we should go ahead and get a little trapping done. Even though PD is in the city, now, I ain't gonna lie. If we do some trapping with PD in the city, you know, we risk getting locked up. And y'all heard Officer Tyrese, man. Fuck around and fuck up my damn record. I ain't really trying to do that. Now, you know what I'm saying? Now, if I end up doing that, we might need to go out to the country. We'll probably do some trapping out there in the country. That'll probably do us some justice for real. Alright. What you saying? We need to go to the garage?
It said this one right here. I just pinged it.
Alright. I was about to say, damn, I thought you had that motherfucker at the garage right across the street.
Man, I did, but I ended up parking it there because it's a vet. Every time I pull it in, that shit keeps scraping.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I pull it in, that bitch scrape.
Damn, man. Ain't got us going back in the hot square.
Man, you
this
ain't
the hot
lying.
Square right here, boy.
Hot as hell. I won't be parking this motherfucker here no more.
Shit, I think I want to move my damn cars from right here.
I need to get a little crib to park them at.
Yeah. I slick wish I had my damn tow truck and shit. If I had the company truck and shit, bro, we could have just towed that motherfucker to the shop.
You definitely could have. That's what it needs. You can smoke. Let me pull it out.
Alright. Back up a little bit. Go ahead and do that, man. If you guys are enjoying the stream, man, make sure y'all smash that like button down below. You know what I'm saying? We at 75 likes right now. We got 240 people watching, man. Come on, smash that like button for your boy, man. Let's get it on and pop it. Yes, sir. All right, we're going to go ahead. Let's make our way on up into this shop. Look, 12 right there, bro. 12 is out here, bro. Look, he about to pop a U-turn. What the fuck, bro? I think he probably did that for dude, because he, you know what I'm saying, he riding something smoking. We trying to take it up there to the shop now, though. Yeah, see, this is why we I think we do need a flatbed, bro. We're going to have to get us a flatbed. Say X5. Because you want to get an X5? It's a car. I ain't going to lie. It's a couple cars that I want to get that's, like, different than the type of cars that we usually get. I got a couple BMWs and stuff that we gonna definitely be bringing out and using on the channel. But he didn't call for backup, bro. Like, come on, dog. I ain't even getting a tent for these windows or nothing, bro. Like, these folks is just trying it. He said the cop glazed it, man. Look, he doing something, man. You know, that way he ain't gotta be on me like this. He ain't gotta be on me like this, bro. Did he? Oh, he did. Okay. He kept straight. And we still got one on us, though. I'm literally doing 30. He can't really go that fast in that vet. All right. We almost at the shop. All right, roll my damn window down. Let me roll my window down. Hold on. On my damn window down real quick, man. Where is that? Where is the door? Oh shit! They ain't got nothing for the windows, glasses, front right. Yo. All right,
man. I'm sorry. How you doing, sir?
What the hell you following me for?
We ain't following you, man.
Man, bro, I keep saying y'all following me. Stop following me. Folks think I don't know they following me, man. Sitting up here following me and shit. I gotta roll my window back up. Roll my window. Right, well, I'm gonna keep going. Fuck the window. I'm gonna keep going. Look, you see he up here, but he ain't following us. Stop the bullshit, cuz I'm not hearing that. Let me go ahead. Let me stop at this light right here. Go ahead and roll my window back up. All right. They definitely sitting up here following us though, bro. Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. They definitely following us. Yeah, we're going to be bringing out a lot more cars that we don't usually use or bring out or anything like that. Y'all going to be seeing some crazy shit come to the channel, man. I'm going to let y'all know now, man. Your boy is back with the full consistency, so we about to start bringing out some crazy whips. I'm going to do a little trapping. I got to do a little trapping. All right, look, see, he gone now. That's funny. Now he gone. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get bro shit fixed up for him. He got some damages on this vet right, huh? Let me go ahead and pull it in. All right, let's make this happen, man. Yeah, sir, boy, you got that joint
hot as hell,
man, bro. You see, they was following us and shit, bro. He gonna try and tell me he wasn't following us.
Hey, that dude waited at the light just to check it and see what was going
on. Exactly, bro. You see, he rerouted, like he left, yeah, and then came around.
On the other side, he seemed like he got a call.
That man ain't had shit. All right, there you go. I'm gonna go ahead. I make this on the house too, bro. You ain't gotta worry about it.
Appreciate that, my man. Appreciate that. Hey, yep. How much would it cost me to paint this motherfucker?
Hello.
Hold on real quick. Yo.
Yo, you sure all I need is some bags, gang?
You're
telling me I need some more. How many bags I need for this shit?
You need 1,000 bags.
I got 1,000 on
them.
What's going on?
All right, you went to the spot to break it down?
Man, You ain't even told me none of that.
Oh, man, come on, bro. You just told me that motherfucker. Bro, my eyes be open, bro. You ain't seen none of my streams and shit?
No, nigga, I've been looking for that shit for the last 24 hours, fam. I was so interested in cars and shit, bro. I ain't even... Man.
Shit. Where you at? Where you at? I got
the. I'm right here at the 24/7 store, right here by Main Clothing.
By Main Clothing.
Yeah.
Shit. All right, give me a second. I'll pull back up down there, and then got that. I'll lead you out there.
All right, bet.
All right, I'm gonna be down there like. Give me like 2 minutes. I'm about to go and paint a car real quick. All
right, bet. We're gonna be here.
All right. All right. What color you said you're trying to do?
Red.
I ain't gonna lie. I gotta ask my boys how much they've been charging for this shit. So you gonna get a different price, a little on the spot price. I do this for 2,000 and just leave it at kind of on the low end this time.
But I know
my people be charging a little more, but you know I ain't got with them to see how much they was charging after they was working in the shop today. We gotta get these prices right, man.
Man, I already know it. Man, I'm gonna have to need the cops some males too, though. This gonna have to be a little cruise around with. I'm gonna need a little.
Oh yeah. Then we gotta have more than one. That way you gotta get to working out here, bro. That's it.
Man, you already know it. You already know it. But you said 2,000.
Yep.
Bet. I'll tell you that.
Somebody outside. Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, what happened?
I'm about to say, who the hell, man, buddy just came out of nowhere.
Oh.
Hey.
I guess you bad boys, huh? Yo, what up, my dog?
I know who I says.
Hold on, my damn F2 menu taking so long to load up.
Oh, it could be the area. It do get a little hectic over here sometimes. We might need to hop in the car and ride out to the street or something.
Yeah, we probably, every time I escape out, that bitch pop up.
Yeah. This my shop, cuz. Ain't nobody working here but me and, like, I only got, like, two other mechanics that work here.
No modification on my car.
Nah, you gotta catch them when they on the job. I just came here for a high second.
You need to meet me outside?
Yeah, I'm about to come out there with you.
Alright,
bet. Let me go ahead and see. I just came to do this real quick. Not too much though. But I know you can type in the chat. See if you can get one of my other mechanics to come in. They might be, you know what I'm saying? They might be willing to slide up for you.
My car no modification, no?
Huh?
My car no modification.
No, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. You gotta see what the mechanic, see what they can do. All right. He just walked out, okay. All right, man, let's go ahead. Let me go wait on out here, man. I can get this money. I'm going to get this money real quick. That man Ernest is laughing, bro. What's funny, cuz? Said tenant paint, bro. Right. Let me do this again, man. Hold on. Right, window tints, pure black. I don't know if I want to go pure black. That might be too black. But look, like that's the only black I can goddamn do. All right, and then let's see. Ooh, excuse me, shit. Damn, I hope y'all can't hear that. All right, we go black. I go black on the paint. Go black on black. What y'all think, man? Black on black. I don't think I ever had a black on black car, bro. We about to do black on black. I don't think I ever did a black on black car. Let me see, wheel parts, wheel color. Yeah, I don't think I ever did a black on black car, bro. We're gonna have to do black on black this one time. Yeah, black on black with the blacked out tint. Yeah, I don't think we ever did a blacked out car like this, bro. It's been a long time. All right, let me see, man. Let me pull up right here. He should be able to do it here. All right, I see you going to try it here.
Not trying to open for you, was it?
Huh?
I said that door was not trying to cooperate.
But yeah, it'd be like that.
You said 2000.
Yeah. Yeah, look, see, COVID? You know what it's talking about. See, if it's still lagging, we just got to go a little bit further.
Yeah, we probably got to pull off a little more.
Shit, let's go back to the motels then.
Bet, let's do that.
I'm gonna have to goddamn. Damn, I want to do some trapping, but y'all see, 12 is hot, man. I'm definitely risking getting locked up. Like, and I got too many on me, too. I got like fucking 10 bricks on me. Well, I got like 8, but y'all know what I mean. Too goddamn many. Then it's like, if I run a risk, like, if I, because y'all seen it when that one officer was on us in the last episode. If I gotta make this left. If I go ahead and get, you know, if I start trapping, say if they pull up and I'm in the middle of serving somebody, they gonna get my ass, like, right then and there. Like, I can't do nothing. So it's like, I don't know, man. What y'all think, man? Or should I go out to the country and do some trapping out there in the country? That'll make it to where they gotta, you know, drive up pretty far to even try and come get me. But we're gonna have to find a location. Damn, I think I just tapped, bro. Shit. I think we're gonna have to find a location out there, though, if we do it like that. Damn, I just realized I got two charges. Why y'all let me buy two charges, bro? Because I still gotta get my Super B. So I got my Super B and now I got this red eye. Why y'all let me get two charges?
Can't do nothing out here tonight. I'm put that coke in the room.
Man, I was literally just thinking about this shit. I'm like, bro, I wanna go hit the block, but it's hot.
Bro, I done already went to jail for 20 months. I can't. Luckily, they ain't searched me when they took me to jail. Get that 2000.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
I might have to go ahead and make this trip out to the country. I might just do some serving out there in the country. It's going to take them a little second to get out there.
Yeah, you ain't lying about that one. That would be a little bad idea.
Yeah, let me go put these bricks up. I got to go put the rest of these up because I'm definitely not doing this with 8 bricks on me, boy.
Man, you know, he ain't even search you. He didn't even know you had the 8 bricks.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What the hell he gonna search me for? I wasn't doing that.
Yeah, you ain't lying. I sure appreciate the hookup, you know what I'm saying, whipping me around and getting the whip right.
Yes, sir.
Yep, I'm gonna get up with you, though.
Yep, be right back with you.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna get I'm getting the Slim Body Super Beef. We always, I ain't gonna lie, we do wide body everything. Look, we got a wide body charger right now, so I gotta do the Slim Body, man. Come on, bro. Let's see if I can make my way down here and try and, I'm gonna see if I can go ahead and fucking put these bricks up. We're gonna try and see if we can sell the last 400 G's on this. And hopefully, we don't gotta deal with 12. That look like 12 right there. No, that wasn't 12. They nearby though, cause I hear them. They nearby. Gotta go through. I'ma just have to like double, triple check these lights and stuff before I just pull out. But like I said, they out here. They is fucking out here. He said stop speeding for just one day. Man, you know how long it'd take me to get around town if I wasn't driving fast? Bro, it'll take us like literally like 10 minutes on the video just to go downtown. But they see, I gotta start using the cruise control. I think that's really what it is. I gotta start using cruise control. If I use cruise control a little bit, I think it'll be better. It'll be a little better. Like you said, if they get behind you, run. They can't catch you. Hey man, I hope. It's a lot more officers on now, so it's not like, look, see, there's, did they leave that car down here? He's still down here. I think they left that car down here. He's still down here. All right, man, but yeah, I don't know, man. What happens if you punch a cop? Sure, I'm gonna get assault on a Leo. I'm gonna get extra time, and I'm gonna get a lot of extra time. You know, 12, man, they do not play about putting their hands on one of their own, bro. You man, you get to fighting with one of these damn police officers if you want to, cuz they ain't gonna do nothing but lock your ass up for 3 times. We going to hell, let's exit out of here, man. Hey, look, I seen that. I seen that. You ain't lying, bro. I do like to hear that motor when I put that foot down. You ain't lying. Yes, sir. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I do be cruising sometimes, though. We need to go ahead and go make this trip out here to the country. We're gonna try and see if I can serve the last 400 grams out there in the country. Look, 12 right here. He finna come get me. He finna come straight for me. Hey, I'm finna run, y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know that right now. I'm running. I ain't doing it. All right, let me throw my seatbelt on. There you go. We finna get the hell on, cuz. We tinted out and everything too, so he don't even know who the fuck in this motherfucker. We gone. Yes, sir. Y'all see it? I did it. Yo, he's still coming, but we losing him. We losing him. Y'all know I'm coming straight out here to the country. I'm gonna do some trapping out here too, so it really don't even matter. I gotta unlock this car for real though. I'm only doing 180. I gotta really unlock this motherfucker. This joint is not unlocked. I should be doing like 200 with ease. But y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. Just hit the dash on him. He damn sure couldn't keep up. I don't know who that was. I think that was Officer Tyrese. I'm not sure. All right, so we're going to take this exit right here. We're going to go ahead and see if we can do some trapping out here in the country, though. See if we can make some little money. Now, what if I get off this exit the whole time? He's still coming. Like, he never let up. He's still coming. I'm trying to see if I see him. Oh, he's still coming! Yo, he's still coming! What the flugin? Oh, yo! He was still coming. He didn't let go. See, that's the one thing about Officer Tyrese. But Officer Tyrese, he gonna be on your ass, boy. And he not letting up. That man is coming. He want your head, cuz. He want your head. I'm glad I did park that U-turn. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I'm glad I did park that U-turn from get off right here. I don't even think they know I did that little switcheroo right there. They probably still going straight. I'm gonna have to just wait till it's a little clear. I'm gonna give it a few minutes and I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can come off these last couple of grams. You know, we got like 400 grams. Now I gotta wait on him to leave the area because now he out here. That man is out here in the country now. The man said, gone, no cap. I really was gone, but shit, he kept going. I thought he would have let me go. He kept coming. He was not finna let that shit slide. And I think he stayed on the highway too. I don't even think he got off the highway. But we just did a fat ass circle just then. I could have just made the left and we would have came up on this way. Is that him right there? That's him right there. Yo, that was him right there. Yo, I don't even know if y'all seen that, but it's like he turned around and took the exit. Oh shit, but I wish this was a video. I would slow it down and like pinpoint that for y'all, bro. He was right there. Oh shit, yo. Now I don't even want to go left because they already that way. Damn, man. It's kind of hard trying to pick where the hell to go. Because, damn, now he in the area, bro. It just foiled our plans. I can't even do nothing out here. That man is in the damn area. That man said he a shark and he smell blood. Don't count, because, boy, I'm telling you, bro, like, what? And then what's even crazy? What would be the odds of me riding past him in Grapeseed? Damn sure gave his ass a slip though. I ain't gonna hold you. Damn sure gave his ass a slip. Now I gotta find somewhere to go ahead and trap at. Let's see if I can come off some of this. Damn, bro. Now he up here, bro. It's gonna be hard for sure, cause now he up here in the country. So it was like he ain't even gonna be that far away from me to be able to come and catch me, or just to be on me. He ain't even gonna be that far away now, cause he already up here. I was supposed to have that good little 2 minute drive, little, you know what I'm saying, little head start. Damn, now okay, I gotta find somewhere. Let me see, man. I'm gonna try it anyway. Let me see if I can find somewhere with some good line of sights, so that I can still see, like, I can still see at a who the fuck FaceTiming me, but I can still see him at a distance. Who the fuck this is? Yo.
Ooh, it ain't even nothing in here, bro.
Oh, shit. Boy, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I forgot I was supposed to come out there and meet you, bro. I ended up going getting on the high speed with 12, like, twice.
Damn, so what you want a nigga to do, gang?
Hold on, man. Let me look at the map, bro. I'm gonna see if I can find a location I'll be able to tell you. Hold on. I'm gonna have to call you back real quick. Hold on. Now, let me look at this map, man, so I can see if I can tell him the location of where he gotta be at. It's cause it's kinda hard. It doesn't have a postal or nothing. I'm gonna tell him between 783 and 782. The tattoo parlor. But then it's like I gotta show him how to get down there. That's the only thing. I'm about to have to make my way back into town any goddamn way, cause I'm gonna have to help him do that shit. I smooth forgot, bro. That's fucking crazy. Damn. Damn, how y'all let me forget, bro?
Yo,
it's between you go to that tattoo shop. That's between 792 and 793. You going?
792, 793.
Yeah, when you go in, oh damn, you know, hug up. Fuck, I was trying to tell him. Hey, he gonna call me again when he get out there trying to get in. So, all right, let me keep looking, see if we can find us a good little line of sight. I mean, yeah, Alan, I ain't gonna lie, Alan. We is doing too much, that's for sure. We is definitely doing too much. I think I done burnt enough time, though. He more than likely done went back. He more than likely done went back. Let me see. Yep.
My fault, gang. I accidentally hit the red button.
Oh, hell no, bro. I got 12 miles again. Bro, what the fuck? Yo, hey, hang up the phone, bro. I'm about to call you back.
Baby.
Yo, I know you fucking lying, cuz this man really came out here in the event. What the fuck is all this shit around it? Whoa! Bro, I know you fucking lying, cuz. Oh, shit. Yo, this ain't real life. And I told y'all, what was the odds of me running into this man in Grape Seed? What the fuck? That's exactly what happened, bro. Ran into this man at Grape Seed. That's, bro. Ain't no way. Like, bro, of all places, bro, Grape Seed? He's still on. Oh, he killed straight. He needs to even take the exit. Let's go. He needs to see me take the exit. Fuck is you talking about? That boy know what's up, man. Come on, man. Hey, the red eye, get the fuck down, cuz. Oh, shit. See, luckily we got our seatbelt on. I don't know how this car is indestructible, but we got that seatbelt on. Now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. We finna have to goddamn. I'm finna have to just. I don't think we gonna get no trapping today, bro. I don't think we gonna get no trapping today. These folks is hot, bro. These are my ass! Bro, what the fuck? Where'd he come from? Hey! Bro, where the fuck he come from? Y'all seen it? He kept straight. He kept straight. How did he know? Yo, how did he fucking know? Yo, I know you fucking lying. All right, bro, I'm about to do some daredevil shit. Woo. Oh, yeah, that was horrible. Wrong timing. Wrong timing. I chose the wrong time to do that Daredevil shit. All right, finna get back on the highway. Finna get back on. Finna get back on. Finna get back on. Hey, bro, we not doing this. I know you fucking lying, dog. They got reinforcements. They got reinforcements. What the fuck, dude? This man said you need a Tesla, bro. We need more than the Tesla. Oh, hell no. Bro, he keeping up this time, bro. What the fuck? I'm maxing out. I'm almost out of gas. I'm almost out of gas. Bro. I'm almost out of gas. This is not good. This is not good. See, me going full speed like this is what's burning his gas, bruh. God damn it. Better hit a smooth juke. Hey, I'm about to have to do something, bruh, because he's right there. He's right there, bro. I'm going to have to see, man. I'm going to have to see because I don't know. This the shit, cuz. This the shit. Oh, my Jesus, bro. All right, here we go, I'm gonna slow it down. This how you gonna catch up. You gonna catch up just a little bit. Not that much, but just a little bit. Yo, take him on inside. Look, did I talk? Bro, what the fuck? He just pulled those the hell out of that damn car in the way. Yo. Oh, damn, the gas light done came on. Bruh, y'all know, man. Oh my god. I don't know how much gas he got either. I'm just gonna assume he got more than me, though. This man said quick fix. It's okay. Nah, it ain't okay. Woo! 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 Yo. What the fuck? Hey, bro, we not getting away, cuz. I know it now. We not getting away. This shit is over with, boy. Oh, shit. They got a fucking Aventador, cuz. He said, gotta see it through, my boy. Hey, I'm trying to get away. Bro, look, he calling me again. I ain't get away, cuz. Oh, hell nah, bruh. Oh, hell nah, cuz. Oh, hell nah, cuz. Oh, hell nah, cuz. Yo! Hey, bruh, this might be it, cuz. This might be it. Damn. He said the run is over. Hey, man, the run ain't over, but I don't know what the hell I'm going to do, cuz. Hey, yo, I put the bricks up, so I only got grams on me. Whoa, what happened? Where'd he go? I ain't even finna chance it, bruh. Like, I don't know where he went. He just not on me no more. What the hell? Hey, look, now I want y'all to know I ain't gonna complain. Damn, I was about to try and take that exit. Goddamn exit. Man, I'm about to just hide somewhere. I ain't gonna hold you. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Yo, we finna just hide somewhere. I think he ran out of gas. I think that's what it was. I done burnt his gas out before mine burnt out. Let's go. I burnt his gas out before mine burnt out. Let's go. All right, let me see if I can make it up here. Woo. All right. Hey, look, y'all know that was unrealistic as a motherfucker, but hey, we did it though. We did it. I didn't think I was gonna lose him, but we did it. We did it. We fucking did it. Oh shit. Yo, that could have been so bad. That could have been so bad. I just lost the wheel. What the fuck? I just lost the wheel. See, I ain't got no. Oh man, fuck. Damn. I lost the wheel. I'm running out of gas. I'm gonna have to use Valet to call me another car. They damn sure don't know I'm over here though. He said, "Yeah, ride past the gas station, bro." Look, I didn't know if he was still coming or not. So he said, "Dude gave me a gas can, man. I don't know how to use them shits. I don't even think they work for real. I ain't gonna lose you. I think they do work. I just don't know how to use them." Yeah, I done lost the wheel, bro. I'm finna leave this shit up here. Oh boy, imagine if I would have lost this wheel on that run. Oh my god. Boy, that would have been bad, bro. That could have just been bad. I ain't gonna hold you. Man, if y'all did enjoy that stream, bro. I said that stream. If y'all did enjoy that chase right there, make sure y'all smash that like button down below, man. It'd be greatly appreciated. Come on now. come on now. As soon as we get closer to the bottom, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna just hop out and I'm gonna go on foot and I'm gonna call my Mustang. See if I can get my Mustang over here. If not, I'm gonna just call the Santa Fe. Y'all know we still got the Santa Fe. I haven't returned that. All right, so let me take my seatbelt off. Unlock the doors back. All right. So y'all see, man, look, I'm starting to die. This ain't good, bro. I'm starting to die because I'm stressed. I'm not gonna be able to make it. I'm gonna have to cheat a little bit. Y'all see, I already lost 12 though. So we ain't cheating for nothing, but I have to go ahead and teleport. I gotta TP to the damn cookies. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm not finna die. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm not finna die, cuz. Let me hurry up. Hey, buy me some of these bitches, man. All right. Fire that up. All right, so with that being said, man, hopefully you guys did enjoy. You said you close to a gas station. Said I ain't had no wheel on that motherfucker. I couldn't do nothing even if I made it to the gas station. I ain't got no wheel on that motherfucker. All right, let me see, man. I have no idea which one of these is my Santa Fe, so we're gonna call it. One of these might be the color, then. Oh, we got the Santa Fe. Okay, we call it the Santa Fe. All right, shit. So hopefully you guys do enjoy the episode, though, man. I'm telling y'all, smash that like button down below for that chase, man. That chase was. Why the hell he? Just, what the hell he joyriding my shit? What the hell he? Man, y'all seen that? He just joyrode my shit, bro. He is speeding in his Santa Fe. All right, man. Hope you guys did enjoy. I would definitely catch you guys in the next live stream, man. If you guys did, make sure you guys smash that like button down below. Oh, what? Hold on, bro. Oh, damn. They found my car. Yo. Oh, shit, boy. I'm finna slightly be on the run now. Goddamn. You have a warrant out for your arrest. Ain't that something? Oh, you know what? I could fight that in court, bro, because they didn't know it was me. That was an all-black car, tinted out, that you couldn't see me, and you couldn't tell who it was. God, nah, they got the car, man. They ran the plate. They know it's registered to me, so. They know it's registered to me, man. Let me go ahead and make my way down here, man. He said, can they run it? Yeah, they can run the plates. But it's still at the same time, they don't know if I was the driver or not, so they can't even charge me for that. They just got the car. They don't know if I was the driver or not. Literally, I could say my car was stolen. That wasn't me. So you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Let me go to my way down into this damn motel, man. Is that 12 right there? It is. I hear the siren. Oh shit! All right, we finna have to play it to the level right now. Right now, we finna have to play it to the level right now. Yeah, see, he got me for speeding. Right, well, I think I don't know. I heard him say something like that. I don't know if I should put that in there. But yeah, man, hope you guys did enjoy this live stream, man. If y'all did, make sure I smash that like button down below, man. I'm gonna definitely go ahead and catch y'all in the next one. Y'all know what's going on. We about to go ahead and see what it do with this, though, because, you know what I'm saying, I've been a good noodle, man. I've been driving around. I ain't did nothing. I ain't did nothing, so we good. I'm going to fight that case like a motherfucker, cuz. This man got an additional over this bit too.
Hey, you know why I pulled you over?
No, sir. I've been chilling.
Speeding from Forum to the Mega Mall.
Whoa.
54.
Oh, that ain't bad. You can let that slide. That ain't bad.
All right. Good enough to get a ticket for. License, registration, proof of insurance.
Damn, bro. All right. I ain't even gonna trip on that. I ain't gonna trip on that. Here, let me see if this will work now.
Step out of the vehicle. Step out now.
Step out of the vehicle for what?
Car now.
What'd I do? Step what's going on?
Now.
What's going on?
Anderson, you have a warrant out for your arrest. Step out now.
For what? What happened?
On your forehead. Face away from me now. Stop.
What happened?
Face away now.
Bro, hey man, this about to be one hell of a lawsuit. Boy, what happened? What happened? I done got locked up for nothing, cuz. This is crazy. Bro, what am I being arrested for?
You're being arrested for fleeing and evading.
I was never run. What?
Your car was spotted 4 times in a police chase.
Bro, my car got stolen at Los Santos Customs like a couple hours ago.
Uh-huh.
So why you didn't report it stolen?
I did.
No, you didn't.
I tried to.
It would have been flagged in our system. No, you didn't.
I tried to. Who was I supposed to get in contact with? I didn't know I was supposed to call a number.
You were supposed to call 911 and report your vehicle
how
stolen.
How the hell?
If you would have reported your vehicle stolen, it would have went straight to dispatch. And we would have known that your car was stolen. In our system, your car does not come back stolen at all. As a matter of fact, it comes back for a warrant for fleeing and evading from Kyrie Anderson.
How do you know I was driving the car?
I
just told you it was stolen. You trying to put it on me because it was my car?
Unless you got anybody that might have stole your vehicle, you're in possession of it.
What? Oh yeah, this one hell of a lawsuit, bro. You can't even prove I was driving the car.
At this time, you have the right to remain silent. Anything
literally, bro. I literally just left cookies, bro. What do you mean?
Won't be appointed to you. Anything these rest I've read to you?
Bro, I just left cookies, bro.
Conveniently, after we see you in a red eye charger, you're in a Pathfinder after.
Bro, I just a Pathfinder?
Yeah. Whatever the fuck that damn Hyundai, whatever the fuck it is.
But no, cause I think you got me mixed up with somebody else, bro. I literally have not ran from nobody, bro. Like, what are you talking about? Bro, you remember you pulled me over for my Mustang. I went and jumped in my rental.
Let me ask you a question. I was in Mirror Park in the gas station. Explain to me why you were running down the hill.
I wasn't running down the hill.
Yeah, you were running down the hill. Explain that.
I was filling up my
Lambo right in front of you.
I literally just told you.
No explanation for that.
I just told you I was at Cookies. Oh. You finna try and put me somewhere else, bro. This shit is crazy. Y'all see this shit, bro? This shit crazy.
Drug dealers are all the same.
How you know I'm a? This man just profiled the fuck out of me, bro. Racial profiling too. Okay.
Drug dealers are all the same. You haven't changed a bit. Get out of that inventory.
This man here.
You got something to hide? No.
I was looking at my stuff, man. I ain't got nothing. I told you I'm a good noodle, bro. I wasn't doing nothing. I literally just told you I wasn't doing nothing. literally just said I wasn't doing nothing. I literally just said that, bro. I just came from cookies.
So what you got this laundry car for?
I can't wash my laundry? God damn, I can't wash my clothes.
Around here, around here, where you know what they use laundry cars for?
No, I don't know, because I use it for my laundry.
Uh-huh. Let me find, like, let me find out you're doing them a little bit more than laundry.
Look, now you finna check my laundry car.
What you got a hacking phone for?
Bro, that's for my video game that I be playing in my motel room.
What you hacking?
I just told you, it's for my game. I'm hacking my damn, I'm getting into the interface on my PlayStation.
This one's got a hacking phone on it.
See, man, this is what I be talking about, bro. They be trying to make anything out of nothing, bro.
I wonder what that used for. He said it's for his video game.
They be making anything out of nothing. Like, bro.
Which video game you be playing?
Bro, I be playing GTA, bro.
You be playing GTA?
Yeah,
bro. This stupid motherfucker just said he be playing mobile GTA.
Bro, I can, bro. You didn't know about that?
This motherfucker say.
Oh yeah, I'm about to have to show you something, bro. Look. Let me out the handcuffs, bro. I'll show you something.
Get your ass. Oh, what you gonna show me? You gonna hit me?
No. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? I'm not trying to go to jail, bro. I ain't did shit, bro. I just said I ain't did shit, bro.
I'm gonna let you out.
I just said I ain't did shit, bro. I'm trying to show you the damn game. This man talking about some damn goddamn.
You trying to threaten me and all type of shit.
This man said, I'm trying to threat, bro. Who I'm a threat?
I got you on what? 3 charges now? This is crazy.
What 3 charges? Let me show you this.
Threatening an officer. Now what you show you? Wait, what you want to show me?
These nuts? You let me out the cuffs, cuz. He let me out the cuffs. Yo! You let me out the cuffs and I just tried to call his ass! Oh shit! Bro, I'm definitely going to jail now. I ain't gonna hold you, but I'm definitely going to jail now. Woo! Oh shit, boy, this Santa Fe ain't going nowhere. This Santa Fe ain't going nowhere. Bro, I ain't got no gas neither. Yo! Oh shit! Hey, this too funny. I ain't gonna lie, this too funny, bro. Y'all gotta let me know if this funny for y'all too. Oh shit! This is too funny. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This is way too funny. Oh shit, back it up, yes sir. Oh my Jesus. Oh, and gotcha, I ain't going that way. He's on my ass. Oh shit. This set of fans it's not fast, bro, I ain't gonna hold you. This set of fans not fast. Oh shit. This set of fans not fast. Bro, what happened? Again? He must have hit something. That's the only way, bro. He must have hit something. I'm finna do more to ditch the car. Tougher to board and ditch the car. Bruh, I'm hot as hell. They done seen me. I done had a conversation with them. I'm hot as hell now. Alright, I'm finna ditch the car though, cause now I think they got a tracker or something on me. Yep. They got a tracker or something on me. Yo, I hear them sirens. They hella close. They got a track. Ooh. Let me see if I can get back to that dealership, bro. I can switch to my Mustang. Hold on. If I can get back to the dealership, I can switch to my Mustang. Y'all know the Mustang full on gas. Bro, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm doing so much. I've actually been drinking a little bit. You know, I had a little wine in my system. And I kid y'all not, I'm sweating right now. Oh shit, bro. I'm legit sweating like IRL right now, boy. Oh shit. I've been doing a little drinking. I got hype. Come on, come on. Dealership right down the street, right down here. I know you fucking lying. Oh shit, I got my seatbelt on. He lost me. I gotta fix my windows on here. Oh shit, I gotta start the car. That could have been bad, bro. We could have just got fucked up here if I would have came for my Mustang and I had to start the car. What the fuck? Bro, they right here. Like, what the fuck is this? Yo! I know you fucking lying. I know you fucking... Bro. I know you fucking lying, dog. This is not real life. This is not real life. This is not real life. Yo! This is not real life. Oh my God. Oh man, we finna get some jail RP in the next episode. I ain't gonna hold you. Yeah, yo, they don't flip me. It's over with.
You're running.
Oh yeah, go. Get the hell on. Hell no.
Yo, I this bitch.
Yo, give me this car. Yo, come on. Get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. What the fuck? Nigga got your car with me.
Where we going? Stole it and he's driving with me. 618. Going towards the hospital now. Going towards the hospital. Oh yeah, go ahead and pick him up. We got plenty of time. I'm in the back seat.
Hey bro, this shit's so fucking funny, bro. Oh shit.
Dealership.
Hey, oh man, bro. Oh shit. Hey, yo.
I mean, my car's right behind you. I don't get to go at least so we can knock at least five minutes off. I'm just saying. Because right now, it's not looking good.
Oh shit.
Right about now, Officer Coleman is trying to hit the vehicle. Give us a second, we'll be over there.
He pissed that motherfucker.
So you're gonna get some hospitality, or you're just going to just let my hospital kick you. I'm just saying. You're looking at least 2 years. Just by the way you're driving.
Wait, you don't get 2 years for this shit,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, you said what?
Oh shit. Yeah, I'll take your shit, nigga. Fuck you, Toby. Don't get out of this bitch. Yo, come on. Oh no. Come on. Let's go. Take it out. Yo. We at this bitch. Oh shit. He's shooting now. Hey, bruh. Yo, we getting switched. I ain't gonna lie. I done lost a tire. He done shot one of my tires out. Oh, man. ain't gonna lie. Bruh, hey man, I don't know what the hell we gonna do. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. Bruh. Bruh, hey, there go number. It's done. Oh man.
Don't you move. Snipes, you come get him. Don't you move.
Get out that taser, boy.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, you where? Hey, he's got a gun.
I ain't got no gun, bro. You lying. See, he just want to shoot me. Y'all see that shit? He just want to shoot. Aw, oh, man. It's over with. It's over with.
Suspect in custody.
Suspect in custody. Go back and get officer. Go back and get the other officer.
I'm about to die. I'm finna die, man. Y'all about to kill me. You almost killed me.
I think Mike is unresponsive.
Y'all about to kill me.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get this and transport it. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey man, say man.
You gonna do all this and you're not even gonna offer me no hospitality in the back seat? What's going on? I was about to starve back there.
Hey,
I'm
man.
About to put him in your vehicle. We'll just go up and Fox back in on radio. We'll just take him down.
Alrighty, man. So with that being said,
all your property is gonna
y'all
be.
Y'all see what's going on, man. Y'all see what's going on. We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna end off the stream here, man. Hope you guys did enjoy. If y'all did, make sure y'all smash that like button down below. I'm just gonna let y'all know this just means we got some good old jail
at
RP
this time,
coming.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be appointed to you. Anything these rights I read to you.
Let's get this shit over with, man.
It's a two-seater. Awesome. Oh, you got your phone, huh?
I mean, I got everything on me still, you know. We ain't been to jail yet.
Don't answer that phone and we won't have to add another charge.
It's not against the law to answer the phone while with police. What the fuck?
Put that phone up.
That's fucking crazy, cuz. Well, hell, this man, come on, man. But yeah, man, hope you guys did enjoy. I will definitely catch y'all in the next one.
In our department,
we got some jail RP coming next episode, I guess, man. Yes, sir, man. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace on out. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, this was a good one, though, man. This was a good one.
Yeah, it was good until you ran my officer over.
Bro, I didn't mean to run nobody over, cuz.
Yeah, you didn't mean to. Guess what? You're still getting charged with it.
Oh, boy.
What's that? 5 charges now, sir?
I ain't hearing that shit, cuz.
You drug dealers really gotta be smarter.
Bro, I'm not no drug dealer, bro. What'd you say? Bro, you read my job and you still calling me a drug dealer, bro. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah, because I believe anybody can be a drug dealer and still have a job.
Yeah, I don't believe that. You do one thing only.
Let's show your true side soon.
Uh-huh, it sounds good. But anyways, man, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace on out.